found a bunny on the trail. If you look closely, you can see him. He's kind of camouflaged between the leaves. He's right there, sort of just eating. Really neat when you come across in nature. We're all just kind of watching the bunny right now. All the kids, the adults are equally as fascinated. Andy's raised bunnies, so this isn't anything for them. The Jenkinses are scared of bunnies. Any vermin, or whatever you call it. But it's a cute bunny.